The SEMHelp clip has two steps. 1. Click the SmartArt graphic that you want to work with. The text pane will appear. 2. Click and drag the text pane to move it to where you want it. This concludes the SEMHelp clip.